We're following breaking news this evening. A fire broke out at the Ellis fertilizer plant about 3 miles southeast of Moses Lake. There are no evacuation requests in place right now, but if you live within 1 mile northeast of the plant, you are advised to shelter in place. That means go indoors, shut doors and windows, and turn off any outside air intakes.